Children in my class love mathematics. I think it's just a way of exploring and discovering things. So today my class is doing a mathematical reasoning task using matchsticks, and I'm going to ask them to work out how many matchsticks would make 100 squares. And the idea behind it is to get them to think creatively, look for patterns, and trying to find a rule to be able to solve the problem without just counting. Secretly, we're trying to teach them to see groups of things, so to help them with multiplication rather than repeated adding. We'll discuss our findings, we'll share what we're doing, discuss ways of recording our results, and then hopefully find a rule. And at the end of the lesson, they will justify it. That means that they're going to be able to prove that the rule works in every situation.
So, for the rule of the matchsticks table, was that whatever the number of squares that you have, you have to times by 3, and you just have to add 1, because if they're connected, it won't work if you just times it by 4.
So along the way, for students that are struggling, I've got enabling prompts, so I will be getting them to do a simpler task and seeing what patterns and rules they can find with that. Students that are finding it easier, then I'll give them extending things, so trying to get them to find the rule earlier and then apply it to lots of different situations.
601. Okay, well done.
I think learning mathematics this way, one, is fun for kids, so they enjoy learning. And two, they're learning so many different skills. They're learning to think and they're learning to solve problems. They're learning to try different methods. And all together, it just comes up to deepening their understanding of what they're learning.